पूज्य गुरुदेव वॉज ए वंडरफुल मैनेजमेंट टीचर वंस सिटिंग विद हिम ही सेड फोकस योर माइंड ऑन व्हाट यू रियली वांट टू अचीव इफ यू आर सिटिंग विद मी कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू कन्वे टू यू बट इफ यू आर इन माई कंपनी एंड योर माइंड इज एट होम or is deliberating on some work problem, then you are neither here nor there. In such a situation, you will neither be able to absorb what I am saying, nor will solve any problem at home or at your workplace. To get the right result, mind, body, and conscience should be in harmony with each other and involved in the mission that you are engaged in at that point of time. Inversely also it is true, if you are at home or at your place of work, instead of concentrating on the work at hand, if your mind is with your guru or elsewhere, then again you will not be able to do justice to what you are doing. Same thing holds good when you are sitting for part, but your mind is running helter-skelter. You will not be able to achieve your objective. Mind's inherent nature is to wander. With unrelenting practice, it has to be tamed to become stable and tuned to learn the art of concentration. Just as turbulent waters of different rivers, when they enter into an ocean, the ocean is full from all sides, remains calm and quiet, undisturbed. The human mind, which is an ocean of thoughts, has to become stable while receiving agreeable and disagreeable thoughts and situations. If any effort is made with half-hearted attempt, the mind, body, and conscience are not in harmony with each other, how can you expect to achieve full results? Focus your mind, body, and soul on what you are doing at a particular point of time, and then there would be no obstacle on your way to achieve the desired aspirations. What a wonderful teacher, what a wonderful guru. My salutations to him.